how's everybody feeling?
I'm scared.
I'm gonna be a genie.
I have a grande cinnamon caramel cold brew and it's bussin'. It is so good.
I got a venti pineapple refresher lemonade.
Oh.
And then I got a sausage egg wrap. Thanks.
Oh, you're matching your drink.
Loki, it looks kind of gross.
I thought you were talking about my hair.
No.
Let's get this party started. I swear I'm cold hearted. There's no negotiation. I'm not here for debating. You need some motivation? Just look at Ben's face and ask yourself how long you think I'll remain patient. No one has to come to any harm. Don't try to intimidate. Your bark is much worse than your bite. Who's the baddest of them all? I guess we're fighting out tonight.
Walking in as juniors, walking out as seniors.
Sarah lost her keys.
I don't want to talk about it.
Big Spring High School, the prettiest school on earth.
I believe, yeah. Green and gold.
We obviously, look at you're wearing your gold today.
You should probably turn them in.
Okay, we're waiting for the first bell of our last day to go off. We're very excited. First school today. Can I have a try this?
What do you rate it?
0 out of 10. That's gross. I like pineapples, but not that much pineapple.
Last math class ever.
Yes.
We're here. We don't know where Sarah is, but we're done with our work, so we're just chilling because we have nothing really to do.
How is the last day going?
It's going so good. I'm going to the wood shop A-Flex. I need to finish my book show.
Oh.
So, and Sydney, I asked Sydney if she was coming, and she wouldn't freaking answer her phone. So I went and went into her classroom, and I said, Sydney, are you answering your phone? And she was like, no, sorry. She mad bake.
Sarah's arrived at math class.
I'm here, guys.
She's graduated.
What can I say?
How's everybody feeling? We have 10 more minutes of math.
So sad. We've been here every day.
We
showed up.
All year class, we've been here every single day except for yesterday.
Yes.
179 days this year. We showed up.
I always knew this day would come.
How are you feeling last day?
So sad.
Are you gonna miss it?
Yeah, it's been a good math year.
A good math year?
Yeah.
How about you, Brandon?
Honestly, this was a good class.
It was a good class.
Yeah.
Okay, last day of military history. I'm here with Riley.
It's so sad.
And Matthew. How do you guys feel that it's the last day?
Honestly, I feel pretty happy. I just want high school to be over. I know I'm only in 9th grade, but I just want to be over.
He's just ready for his D1 career.
Yeah, he's going to Trinity, and then he's going to, like, D1. Like, where do you think you're going to go?
Probably, like, Alabama.
I think
easy.
So, too.
Easy.
Or the
easy.
University of Miami.
Miami. Okay. Well, today we're watching Forrest Gump. I guess, because that's what's on the screen. What did you guys learn? What did you guys learn this year in military history?
Yeah, Nate, what did you learn? What'd you learn? Say to the camera what you learned. Nothing. What I learned was, I learned that Mr. Anderson likes me the most out of everyone in the whole class.
We learned that cheating is how you win games.
#eCompany. #eCompany for life.
And you guys can thank me and Nick for that.
All right, guys, it's been fun.
I just wanted Among Us.
She wanted Among Us. She was sus. Guys.
Bye.
Have a good summer. Hi. Have a good landscaping summer. Okay, A-Flex. I'm finishing staining my bookshelves. Here's what it looks like. And I need to stain, like, the, like, tops of those. And then I'm done.
So Brayden's building a gun cabinet. So there's his. And he's going to stain that as well. But first we have to get rags. How do you feel?
Great. So excited.
Good.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah, last day of school. Getting Brayden. Oh, thanks.
It's so hot.
It is really
I'm hot. And I'm upset. I'm not having a good day at school.
It's the last bad day at school.
Last bad day. And it's summer. I'm tired of this bullshit.
Okay. Sleep that out. All right, I'm at lunch. Last lunch as a junior and as a sophomore for everybody. Yay. Mia, what are you eating today?
Pizza. And...
Camden's away getting people to sign her yearbook, so we are vlogging.
We're taking away the vlog.
Taking over. This is a vlog takeover. Woohoo. Signing off. That was really fun for our first takeover.
Yeah.
Comment down below if you want us to.
Yeah, if you want us to vlog instead of Camden.
We're upperclassmen now.
Yeah.
AP Psychology. How do we feel?
So sad.
So sad. Today is Mr. Miller's birthday, so we're gonna celebrate. We're making him a card right now.
Last day of AP Psych.
Thank you. Bro.
What are you doing? You're giving him cash.
Last day just presented on Why We Love Mr.
Miller. Is he 64?
Yeah.
Shop for one more period. It's so sad. So today I'm putting Polly on my shelf and Cindy is putting Polly on her shelf. Let me show you in the paint room. It's your city shelf.
Oh, frick.
So I've finished staining the top on everything and then I just put the Polly on it. So it's pretty much done now. That looks great. Yeah, Cindy's just finishing that up. And then after school, me said that a couple other people are going to Rita's after we drop my bookshelf off at my house.
Hey,
so it's very exciting. We got my project loaded. We have Sydney's
loaded.
Right there. We're ready. We're ready. And did we break this? Yes, but who cares, all right? Class A bookshelves!
Yeah.
Guys, we're about to, the bell's about to. I can't believe this. Walking into the shop one last time.
Hey, we gotta clean up one last time.
Nah.
Last day of school.
We just finished!
Yes. We're going to drop off a bookshelf.
Yeah, drop off bookshelf. Yeah. Cindy's coming with us in her truck. And then we're going to Rita's.
Yeah.
And maybe like a store or something.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. Paige, aren't you sweating in that sweatshirt?
Yes, I am.
Do you have a shirt?
No.
Okay. I can give you a shirt.
Yeah.
All right, well, we'll see you when we unload the bookshelf.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, vlog, we're at Rita's eating, but this is the end of the vlog.
Yes.
We had a great last day of school, didn't we, everybody?
I love school.
Hope you enjoyed the school vlog.
Bye.